Hi everyone, welcome to Syncios channel. Today's topic is about how to transfer WhatsApp message from Syncios to Syncios. To finish the task, the tool you need is Syncios WhatsApp Transfer. You're allowed to directly transfer WhatsApp data from phone to phone. Let's start! Part 1 is to get one WhatsApp transfer and run it. Go to Syncios official website. You can find the WhatsApp transfer on the product list. Get a suitable version by tapping download button. After successfully downloading the program, you can see two key icons on your desktop. Launch it and you will find 5 modules on the startup page: Phone Transfer, Mobile Manager, WhatsApp Transfer, iOS Data Recovery and iOS Data Eraser. To transfer WhatsApp message between two Samsung phones, click on WhatsApp Transfer. The next part is to connect Samsung to computer, then go to backup its WhatsApp message. As you can see, there are 4 sessions on Syncios WhatsApp Transfer. Before entering a part, things we should do is to get our Samsung device connected via a USB cable. If your phone can't be detected, you can find solution on what to do if Syncios fail to detect Android device from Syncios product FAQs. Simply follow the tips to enable debugging mode on the Samsung phone. Tap on Backup WhatsApp session to backup all Samsung WhatsApp message effort. Click Start to scan your device. Please allow some necessary permission according to the on-screen prompts. Keep connecting your phone till you see a message informing you backup complete. The last part is to restore all Samsung WhatsApp message from local backup file to a new Samsung. Let's enter Restore WhatsApp from local backup part. The list will display all available backup files that you made via Syncios on this computer. Choose one file based on its generate date. Tap on Browse button beside it. All incoming and outgoing WhatsApp messages will be displayed here. You can also tap WhatsApp attachment tab to browse the pictures, video, audio, and other attached files. Check the chats you want, and click on Recover to Device button to find a pop-up. Don't forget to connect the target phone to your computer and make sure the received phone is the correct one. Click on Recover to confirm. But to avoid losing data on your current WhatsApp account, we recommend you to backup the contents before transferring, and the step is the same as the part 2. Now, tap on Continue option to begin. Don't lock your phone screen or operate WhatsApp on your phone during restoring. Patiently wait till complete. Finished! The selected message has been successfully restored to the new Samsung and you can then check on your phone. That's it! If you like this video, subscribe our channel now. The channel will be updated regularly. Thank you and goodbye!